An old blind man was sitting on a busy street corner in the rush hour, begging for money. On a cardboard sign, next to an empty tin cup, he had written, "Blind, please help." No one was giving him any money. A young advertising writer walked past and saw the blind man with the sign empty cup and also saw the many people passing by completely unmoved, let alone stopping to give money. The advertising writer took a thick marker pen from her pocket, turned the cardboard sheet back to front, and rewrote the sign, then went on her way. Immediately, people began putting money into the tin cup. After a while, when the cup was overflowing, the blind man asked a stranger,
"Can you read the signboard for me?"
"It says,"
said the stranger,
"it's a beautiful day. You can see it. I cannot."
This story illustrates in a timeless way how important choice of words and languages when we want to truly connect with and move other people.